Ladies and gentlemen, after 12 rounds of action, we go to the scorecards. The judges are in agreement. We have a unanimous decision. Here are the score totals. Judge of Bay's eye, Patricia Morse Jarman, scores about 115 to 114. Judges Steve Weisfeld and Dave Moretti both scored about 116 to 112. All three in favor of the winner. And still champion, Yordenis Ugas!
I am just a poor boy, though my story is seldom told. I have squandered my resistance for a pocket full of mumbles, such are promises. All lies and jest, still the man hears what he wants to hear and disregards the rest. When I left my home and my family, I was no more than a boy in the company of strangers, in the quiet of the railway station, wet and scared. Seeking out the poorer quarters where the ragged people go, looking for the places only they would know. Lie-la-lie, wages. I come looking for a job, but I get no offers. Just to come home from the wars on 7th Avenue. I do declare there were times when I was so lonesome I took some comfort there. La 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 la. Then I'm laying out my winter clothes and wishing I was gone, going home, where the New York City winters are bleeding me. A boxer and a fighter by his trade, and he carries the reminders of every glove that laid him down or cut him till he cried out in his anger and his shame, I am leaving, I am leaving, but the fighter still remains. La 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 la
want his boxing start a good guy?
Well, it's great. Everything will be great. It's going to be great, man. It's going to be great. Yes, sir. You sure can.
Pacquiao versus Ugas today.
It's a great fight. Get ready for it. It's going to be good. Both fighters can fight.
What if it's Manny's last fight? Sam, what do you got to say?
It's not going to be his last fight.
It's not?
Oh, Manny going to fight again and again. It's going to be a good fight. Manny going to be a good fight, man. It's going to be a great fight. Manny's getting younger.
Manny's getting...
You got an Al Heyman, man.
So is that...
I know, man. I told you we're getting filmed. We're right here with y'all. That'd be our suite right there. That's okay. I'll just come check it out. I definitely, we stay in the suite.
And I appreciate it so much. I don't know if you gave me something.
You did.
Okay. I gave you something.
I remember that. I mean, I remember that. But I remember all that area and what you said and what was there at that time.
Let's sing happy birthday to somebody before the main event come on.
Oh, okay.
Yo, Larry, hi.
Is that Myra?
Yeah.
Hey, Myra.
In the same building.
How you doing?
Oh, okay.
Yeah,
how you doing?
You talking about it?
No, I'm not.
Myra?
Not
he said, how you doing?
Good.
All right. He videotaped the phone.
You gonna sing happy birthday right quick?
My sister
right there.
My sister right there.
My sister calls at 75. Grab the 75.
That's all right.
I never heard of him before, but I did look at a couple of his fights. Pretty good.
Okay.
He's pretty tough.
You think he stand a chance?
Well, he should because Pacquiao is 42 years old. But
he's still strong though.
Yeah, yeah. But 42, you ain't supposed to be able to whip young fighters in their prime.
You're not supposed to.
Yeah, I know. That make me want to make him pee in a cup.
Okay. You okay.
I wonder what Pacquiao doing to be beating Keith Thurman.
Hey, he picking fighters.
Yeah. Yeah, he was trying to take advantage of Earl Spencer. Earl Spencer still ain't recovered from that car accident.
You going inside?
Yes.
No.
Didn't you get something to eat, Debra? What's going on, man? How you doing, brother? How they treating you?
They can't treat you no
better. I heard that, bro.
Complaining ain't gonna get it done.
Yeah, but we got some cougars in the house. Come on in.
Yeah, they in here.
But there's cancel.
There's chairs over there. You need to grab any more chairs.
Mr. McCall.
Pretty soon, right after this one.
Listen.
Debbie. Tell him how much oatmeal I got at the house. I took this evening.
Every morning, like,
I asked you if you need some oatmeal. Now you act like you don't want none. Good.
Right.
About time.
Right.
Huh.
Yeah. I don't care. Yeah.
Preseason,
where he was at, what you got on there?
What you got on there?
Man, there's 85 people on that team, man.
Hey,
so we play ball together. You know better, man.
Yeah.
That was Thursday against Thursday.
Hey, I was
You feel bad.
Now I'm going to say, Myra, I'm a Catholic girl.
Same
person,
same
Myra.
The Lord's been all
Catholic.
All right, fans, here we go with a bout you've all been waiting for. 12 rounds of boxing for the WBA Welterweight Championship of the World. And now, ladies and gentlemen, in attendance and boxing fans joining us around the world, live from the T-Mobile Arena in Las Vegas, it's time for the main event of the evening. Introducing to you first, on my right, he is fighting out of the red corner, wearing white trunks with red trim, fighting out of Miami, Florida, by way of Santiago de Cuba in Cuba. He weighed in at the welterweight limit of 147 pounds. His record stands at 26 wins, 4 losses, with 12 wins coming by way of knockout. Here is the 2008 Olympic bronze medalist, tonight making the first defense of his world title. Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome the current, reigning, and defending WBA welterweight champion of the world, introducing 54 Milagros, Yordenis Ugas. And his opponent across the ring, fighting out of the blue corner, really needing no introduction the world over, wearing white trunks trimmed with flames. As the boxing senator, he is fighting out of and proudly representing the Sarangani province in the Philippines. He weighed in at a trim and ready 146 pounds. As a true icon of boxing, his record stands at 62 wins, 7 losses and 2 draws, with 39 wins coming by way of knockout. Ladies and gentlemen, here is the 4-time welterweight world champion and boxing's legendary and only 8-division champion of the world, introducing the one and the only Manny Pacquiao! And our referee in charge now to give instructions, Russell Mora.
A mountain, I am a tall tree. Oh, I am a swift wind sweeping the country. I am a river down in the valley. Oh, I am a vision and I can see clearly. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest. A giant, I am an eagle. Oh, I am a lion down in the jungle. I am a marching band, I am the people. Oh, I am a helping hand, I am a hero. If anybody asks you who I am, just stand up tall, look them in the face and say, I'm that star up in the sky, I'm that mountain peak up high. Hey, I made it, I'm the world's greatest. And I'm that little bit of hope, when my back's against the ropes, I can feel it, I'm the world's greatest.
In the ring of life I'll reign love,
I will reign,
and the world will notice again.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Shine a light, and there's a success within me.
I made it.
I'm the world's greatest.
Oh, I'm that little bit.
I'm that little bit.
Oh, oh yeah, yeah.
I can feel it.
Feel it.
I'm the world's greatest.
Whoa.
I'm that star up in the sky.
Star up in the sky.
I'm that
to oh, yes, I am.
I made it.
I made it.
I'm the world's greatest.
And I'm that little bit of hope, yeah.
When
my back's against the wall,
I can feel
it.
I'm the world's greatest.
I saw the light
and I'm that star up in the sky.
I'm
that mountain
peak, a prodigal at the end of the rainbow.
I'm the world's greatest.
The rainbow's right there.
I'm that little bit of
hope. Yeah.
When my back's against the
wall, I can
feel it.
Now I can just walk.
I'm the world's greatest.
And it's the greatest.
It's the greatest.
Can you feel it?
Can you
feel it? The greatest, yeah.
Can
you feel it? Yeah.
Can you feel it?
Now I saw the light at the end of the tunnel.
I've come to see you, and I know what you've been through. I will be your friend, lean on me for now. Got to pull you back up somehow, and I have no more of this moping around. I'm tired of you pulling yourself down, 'cause in spite of all you've been through, I still believe there's a winner.
Feels so right, girl.
reality. I waited patiently. Girl, you know it seems life is so complete. I love this truth because of you. You're doing what you do.
Baby, it's over. Only if you want.
is my satisfaction. Keeps me on the run. I try to play my music, say my music's too loud. I try talking about it, I got the big run around. And when I roll with the punches, I got knocked on the ground by all this bullshit going down. Oh, time is truly wasted. There's no guarantee. Smile isn't a make.
Who's winning, Dave?
I think it's going to be a split decision.
Manny keeping that left hand at home. Quite a few rounds went by with
how you seeing it, Dan?
Right hand by
good fight. Good fight.
Nice.
Got anybody you pulling for?
No.
Really. How you seeing, Mike? How you seeing it? Who are you seeing?
Usually
that
left hand jump, that's the one that I couldn't have been going out to the drag man. Could be winning.
Thank you, brother. Thank you. How you seeing it? We're getting a divorce.
We're done.
Yeah, Kobe Bryant's birthday. That's right, Kobe Bryant's birthday. Also known as the day me and Lisa met, even though we didn't meet on the 23rd. Oh, we can't. We don't really remember what. We just know August of 78.
And Joe landed hard, and Ugas landed hard. It was a right, a short right
hook. Laura Kratz.
My birthday is tomorrow, you know that.
Your birthday is tomorrow?
Thank you very much.
Is it? Really?
My birthday every day.
We ain't no damn black bean. Yeah, it's your damn bean.
He's trying to. The graveyard.
I ain't grooving no black beans.
That game, anybody know what's going on in that game? That's the Raider Ram game.
I
don't know where your breath been, boy. Raider Rams game.
What's the score?
I don't know, but the blimp is overseeing it.
Rams getting their butt
whooped? I got to check it out.
I don't like butter beans.
He said, come take that to you and visit the graveyard, huh?
Totally. All the way.
Graveyard. All right. Oh, we got some guys that's still alive over here.
We're just catching
up. Graveyard, casket delivery.
There you go.
Casket.
What about me?
You still good.
You still good? Move on.
You've been dead quite a while.
Ooh, that is.
Well, we got that Brad is still in it. Don will be in it till the end. Don got the Joker, so that's got to be a draw. He ain't got much of a chance.
I let him drive me to this. That's life.
That's life.
That's what all the people say.
riding high in April, shot down in May. But I know I'm gonna change that tune when I'm back on top in June. I said that's life.
That's life.
And as funny as it may seem, some people get their kicks stomping on a dream. But I don't let it get me down. 'Cause this fine old world, it keeps spinning around. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself flat on my face, I pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
I tell you, I can't deny it. I thought of quitting, baby, but my heart just ain't gonna buy it. And if I didn't think it was worth one single try, I'd jump right on a big bird and then I'd fly. I've been a puppet, a pauper, a pirate, a poet, a pawn and a king. I've been up and down and over and out, and I know one thing. Each time I find myself laying flat on my face, I just pick myself up and get back in the race. That's life.
That's life.
That's life. And I can't deny it. Many times I thought of cutting out, but my heart won't buy it. But if there's nothing shaking come this here July, I'm gonna roll myself up in a big ball and die. My, my.
I've paid my dues time after time. My sentence, but committed no crime, and bad mistakes I've made a few. I've had my shouts and kicks in my face, but I've come through.
And I need to go on, 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 on.
We are the champions.
Keep on fighting till the end.
gentlemen and joining the 12 rounds of action, we go to the score conference. The judges are in agreement. We have a unanimous decision. Here are the score totals. Judge of Bay's eye, Patricia Morse Jarvin, scores about 115 to 114. Judges Steve Weisfeld and Dave Moretti both scored about 116 to 112. All three in favor of the winner. And still champion, Yordenis Ugas.
Ugas, congratulations. You haven't had it easy. You came from Cuba. You haven't seen your family at one point when you came here for 9 years. You've had some losses. This wasn't supposed to be you in here tonight. Was it your destiny?
Era destino. Tú no tenías que estar aquí en estos momentos. 9 años sin ver la familia. Venir aquí a hacer esto. ¿Cómo te sientes?
No, estoy emocionado. Ante todo, quiero darle las gracias a Manny Pacquiao por compartir, por pelear conmigo.
I'm very excited, but most of all, I want to thank Manny Pacquiao for giving me this moment in this ring today.
¿Quién es campeón de WBA? Soy yo el campeón de WBA.
I told you, I am the champion of the WBA, and I showed it tonight.
You did, and it seemed like you were even having fun in there. I saw you shimmying your shoulders, you were smiling. How fun was this moment?
Tú estabas sonriendo en el ring, como que estabas dominando bien, como que la pelea tuya te estaba gozando ahí.
Bueno, siento mucho respeto por Pacquiao, pero yo vine esta noche a demostrar quién es el campeón del WBA. Mucho respeto para él, es una pelea, fue tremendo competidor como siempre, y nada, estoy agradecido con él.
No, definitely, he's a great competitor, but I came in here to show that I am the champion of the WBA, and a lot of respect for him, but I won the fight.
And also, you were landing that jab from the beginning. You started with the double jab, landed to the body. Was that the key to this fight?
La llave de esta pelea fue el jab, el doble jab que demostraste esta noche.
Sí, tenía una buena mano adelante. La trabajé bien. Traté de hacerle caso a mi esquina. Tuvimos solo 2 semanas para entrenar, pero hice el trabajo, gracias a Dios.
No, definitely, that was the lead punch, that double jab. We only had 2 weeks of training, but I listened to my corner, and it all worked out.
Yes, and, you know, Pacquiao was adamant that you didn't earn this belt because you were elevated to champion in January, but I think you've earned it now. So what do you want to do next? Who's next?
Bueno, te elevaron como campeón en el mes de enero y decían en el lado de Pacquiao que tú no eras el campeón real. Ahora, ¿qué quiere hacer Yordenis Ugas próximamente?
Bueno, yo pienso que voy en el camino que estaba, a unificarme. Ya le gané al que todo el mundo decía que es un campeón. Ahora soy campeón, unificarme.
Now the plan is to unify the title in welterweight. Everybody said that he was the champion. Now they know who the real champion is.
So does that mean Errol Spence?
Eso quiere decir que Errol Spence está próximamente.
El siguiente en la lista debe ser, pero estoy pensando porque se recupere.
No, he's the next one on the list that I want to fight, but most of all, I am praying that he recuperates.
Bueno, todos los cubanos estaban viendo esto. Los cubanos salieron masivamente a apoyarme. ¡Patria y vida! ¡Patria y vida!
Life for the Cuban people that came out in massive amounts to come and see me. So for the country and for life.
¡Patria y muerte no! ¡Patria y vida!
Respect to you. Congratulations, Ugas. We're going to send it over to Heidi with Pacquiao.
Thank you very much, Jordan. Manny, you took this fight against Yordenis Ugas just 11 days ago. Certainly a different opponent than you were expecting. Was he more difficult than you expected?
Make adjustment for a few days. So it's good. That's boxing.
Most definitely. In terms of the jab, you know, that was a weapon that he used. Were you having a hard time finding your timing against it?
I know. I'm making a hard time in the ring, making adjustment about his style, and I think that's the problem for me because I didn't make an adjustment right away, and also my legs are tight.
Yeah, we saw that you didn't use your legs as much, not as much footwork from you, and not as much head movement from you as well. Was it a matter of tightness? Was that the issue?
Yeah, my legs is so tight That's why it's hard. It's hard to move.
Do you think that's father time? 42 years old, still doing this, man, going the distance here against a yes, look at this. This crowd is so pumped to be here. They came to see you. What do you want to say to them?
Well, I'm so thankful to the fans so coming here to watch to witness the fight live. I'm really appreciative of your effort to come here. Even despite of this pandemic, you have time to watch live the fight. And I'm sorry that we lost tonight, but you know, I did my best, and I apologize.
Now you know the question that's coming next. Will we see you in the ring again? I know a lot of respect between you. Will we see you fight again?
I don't know. Let me rest first and relax and make a decision if I'm continue to fight or not.
Like a true politician, will you be running for president in the Philippines in May of 2022?
Well, I will make a final announcement next month, and I don't know. You know, I know that I'm facing a big problem in more difficult works than boxing. So, but I want to help the people. I want to help them.
You know, in terms of this crowd, they're all on their feet here standing. Regardless of what you decide to do, there will never be another Manny Pacquiao to stand in this ring. As Brian Kenny said, you are a two-career Hall of Famer.
First of all, to all the fans, I really appreciate of your effort to come here. I hope that in my more than 20 years in boxing, I make you enjoyment and happiness in my career. I mean, you know, that's boxing. I congratulate my opponent, Yordenis Ugas, for making tough tonight and for winning tonight. So that's boxing. Let's face another tomorrow again and plan our future.
Very good. Thank you very much, Manny Pacquiao. It's always fun to see you box.
Let's see your car. Let's see your car.
I graduated today. Debra. Debra.
Let's verify.
I graduated today.
Thank you. Crenshaw High School forever. Let's see your car.
Shout Dog Breakfast Club.
Let's see the car. Let's see the car. There's the card. That's the king.
Got him. He don't blow. I'm on.
He don't blow. Dearly me. He said, where we going?
This round.
This was the 11th round. Ugas. Ugas.
Okay, let's
see.
I put my body.
Okay, we can give a runner-up. Well, we didn't have no queen up.
Nope.
You're gonna lie. You
anybody had a black queen? All right. Did anybody have a black queen? Because the black queen would be the runner-up.
Oh, no.
Let me see, did I give out the black queen? Did anybody have the black queen? Did anybody have the black queen?
That's what I heard.
Hey, this is a Donald's card.
Hey, did anybody have the black queen?
I forgot who had that black queen. Somebody had it though.
That's the
black queen.
He playing the sofa. Ram's getting the ass kicked.
Of course.
Let me turn it. What channel is it? What channel?
Thank you.
Thank you.
That's it.
Wait a minute.
And I gave it to them for the birthday.
Okay, all right, that's not like
let me see, that looks like a nice picture.
fuck me up.
There you go.
Oh,
man. Man. Happy birthday.
Hey, we got
Mike. Happy birthday.
Say happy birthday. Hey, hey, happy birthday. Hey, can we sing happy birthday? Michael's birthday. He Route 66. Hey, DeBiase. Happy birthday. Let's sing.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Michael. Happy birthday to you.
Route 66.
Michael, when's your birthday?
Today. What?
Happy birthday, Mike. Nobody remembers me. You get up everybody all the time. Believe that quick, he just beat up everybody. Tried to.
See what happened? He was training for another fighter, Earl Spence. That's what he was training to fight. He wasn't supposed to fight this guy. But he was training for a really tough dude too. Look at that face.
You know, that's boxing. I congratulate my opponent, Yordenis, Ugas, for making tough tonight and for
beating you up
tonight. So
well, he beat up too.
Let's face another tomorrow again.
Very good.
He fought a good fight, but
it's always fun to see you, boss. Brian, we'll send it back to you.
Time to let it go.
Manny, thank you so much. And I'm glad
before he get hurt,
had a chance to show their appreciation to this man. Even in a loss, there's no love lost at all to this man, this warrior.
He don't have nothing to say about
guys. It has to make a good decision. Their health is at stake. Showing your health is at stake. Hold in there.
But it's pretty good. I mean, he held his own. Although Ugas ain't no spring chicken either. He's 35.
Well, he's got to assess things. Being
quite
the struggle that he had tonight.
Joe, well, look, I think it's been a great career. I think it's been a long, great career. I think
they just want him. They just want him. The whole way just want him.
He's class act. It's like the guy with the Dodgers now, Pujols. These guys are legends. Both Pujols for the Dodgers and Pacquiao, these guys are, I like with LeBron. LeBron is getting old. LeBron.
Give the guy a break, let him go live a normal life. That's what I say.
Yeah, he's not going to live a normal life. He's a senator. He made a lot of money.
He wants to be president.
He's not serving to do what your country.
Well,
go do that.
Boxing is less normal than anything
box
else.
Box the country.
That's Sam. That's Sam. Sam Watson. That's him right there with the black mask.
Thank you very much, gents.
That's who we were with last week. Oh, okay.
Yeah. All right, thanks.
Pleasure. Y'all be safe out there.
Okay.
Till we meet again. Take care. The Raiders. That's why all that traffic. You saw all that traffic.
Oh, the stadium's open there?
Yeah. I was at the stadium. We trying to get home, and I went to pick up Michael and Laura.
And that traffic. You know, Diamond State right there on 97.
97? Yeah.
One day she was trying to leave home, and it took her. I don't know how long.
We're going to have to start figuring that out.
You
ain't lying.
I know, I didn't want to leave out like that.
Isn't it a blessing?
No. Lisa. What'd you say, Miss Washington? What'd you say, Miss Washington?
You catch Uber. Catch Uber.
That's my Olympic deal.
That's really nice.
Yeah. Yeah. Yeah.
You kicking it? You gonna stay tonight?
Okay. Then why do we have a
mayor?
You hitting the road?
My grandkids. I ain't gonna do
it. I don't wanna do it. I don't wanna hit the road.
Yeah?
I just wanna get in my bed.
I hear you.
Thank you, Miss Lisa.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Yeah, you did. Ugas won.
Thank you.
Ugas won.
Cougar won. Crenshaw High School won.
Why everybody here?
He got
some
damn strings for us. I want that cheese. I got the bathroom though. Lauren, why you call me?
Stevie has to crack.
I know he did 71.
Oh, I know what you're talking about. Yeah, really. Now, if I was in office, okay, if you voted for me, all y'all gonna get in for free. Vote for me, and I'll set you free. Hey, I'm saying my part. I said what I had to say. Vote for me.
It's time to go.
Set you free.
It's time to go.
You know, I like the way you said this.
You can't write on
the
side.
Out of control right now. They're out of control.
What did you say?
I'm not a politician. All
I'm
the time.
Coming, baby. We're going to get out of here.
Hey, don't forget we're going bowling. All of us going sky bowling. We don't care what lane we're in. We don't care if you throw the ball down your lane. Just throw the ball in anybody's lane. We don't give a shit. Throwing the ball into the damn lane. That's all we. All
right, Lawrence, I'm out.
Hey, thanks for coming, Brad. Appreciate you.
Lane seven. Yeah. Now, next don't time I talk to you, don't throw it in 11. Throw it over to seven.
Wait, you still are, you off a butt
line? I'm in lane number 11. I'm throwing a seven.
Arena. Right, what's
up?
Right, okay, you still playing play for that. You had a fight party
over there. What the hell? Yeah. I can do that these days.
Right.
I can do that with the pressure. I'm too serious. That's all it is to it. Everybody kicked out the ball now.
I got love for my baby.
Excuse me, Mr. Webb. Did you see the video, Melroy?
Yes, I did, bro.
Man, I hear
yes,
you.
Yes, I did,
man,
my brother. Man.
Hey, you guys. Thank
you
very much. Oh, yeah.
Let's give a cheer to the newlyweds. One time to the newlyweds.
The United States.
Mr. and Mrs. Ross over here.
Okay, cool.
They like, y'all put Billy away real well.
Oh, that was
y'all
awesome.
Did a good job with him.
Oh, man, it's on YouTube and everything.
Yeah.
Like, yep. See, that's what Chris can do for you.
That's true. You know, everybody been asking me about what we're gonna do for the class of 72-50. I guess you 73 folks don't care about that.
All of y'all that didn't go to Crenshaw, first of all, I'm sorry.
Sorry too.
Second of all, this is the only school that you see all around town advertising T-shirts, caps. I've seen all the schools. I've seen all the schools got caps, T-shirts, none of that. Well, you got. There's no pride like Crenshaw pride.
But you got to realize there's a lot of professional ball players came out of Crenshaw.
There's a lot of professional everything came out of Crenshaw.
We got professional people in jail.
Brother Johnson.
Can I give you a girl to take your
hand? In your car?
Yours.
Wait a minute, take who on?
Dan.
Who's Dan?
Dan.
Oh.
What you in?
I'm in a Volkswagen.
Thank you for your
help. Well, be safe, Floyd. Thanks for coming, y'all.
Thanks for the invite.
Oh, we really enjoyed your company.
All right.
We enjoyed ourselves, too.
My brother.
Pleasure, my brother. I am Susan, take care. Be safe. Bye-bye.
Charles.
All right, dog.
When we going to get the shot out of
here?
I don't know, man.
Thank you for the dinner. Thank you for the fight.
Thank you.